Remove top knob from speed feed. Insert a flathead screwdriver into the notch for the locking tabs and push in to release each of the locking tabs. Remove bottom cover, spool, and core from the top cover. Remove the gold bushing from the core and replace it with the long silver adapter. Place core into top cover and install the spool with the L facing out. Line up locking tabs on the bottom cover with the top cover and squeeze both halves together to lock in place. Reinstall the top knob.